We had a bit of a Super Bowl preview on Friday on 5 to Know. Today, we have a bit of a Super Bowl recap. First things first, that Google commercial. A lot of people online shared just how moved they were. The commercial, titled Loretta, showcased an older gent asking Google Assistant to store memories of his late wife.
Show me photos from our anniversary. Remember, she always snorted when she laughed. Play our favorite movie.
So while everyone is wiping away their tears and trying to compose themselves to get back into the game, people were wondering, hey, is this a real couple? The voice is from an actual Google employee's 85-year-old grandfather talking about the late grandmother. So according to a blog post from Google, CMO Lorraine Tuhill said she wanted people to know that Loretta is a love story told by real people through their product. One more quick commercial that had people talking. The Super Bowl fell on Groundhog Day yesterday. Pretty inevitable that there'd be a nod to the 1993 classic Groundhog Day, which starred Bill Murray. And there he is, back in different locations from where the film was made, giving a massive amount of nostalgia vibes out. All right, now on to the halftime show. Shakira and J-Lo really wowed a ton of fans and viewers across America. But this one little moment where Shakira did this tongue wag thing made many people confused. A lot of jokes were made. Poke fun it as you may, but that little movement is called a zagrauta, apparently. And some people chimed in online saying the Colombian artist actually does have a Lebanese father, and it seems to be a traditional Arab vocal expression. Now, this viral moment is straight from Twitter and actually focuses on the losing side, 49ers quarterback Jimmy Garoppolo. Journalist Molly Knight's grandma was quick to point out that Jimmy Garoppolo looks exactly like Tyrone Power, who was among Hollywood's most famous in the mid-20th century. Kinda creepy how much they look alike. To wrap up today's 5 to Know, we'll say goodbye to Super Bowl stuff until next year, and hello to the Iowa caucuses, which begin today. It seems to be the case that Democrats are especially geared up for one final push in Iowa today. The bigger names, Joe Biden, Bernie Sanders, Elizabeth Warren, Pete Buttigieg, Amy Klobuchar, and entrepreneur Andrew Yang are all competing in the state. The Iowa caucus begins at 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern. That's it for today. Have a happy Monday. I'm Nat Cardona. See you tomorrow.